You'll need to create a user for WordQueue. Whether it's your first time using it or you're trying to have multiple users or multiple people using WordQueue on the same computer. Open up WordQueue. If it's your first time, it'll ask you to create a new user automatically. If it's not, you'll need to click on Options and then New User. Go ahead and click on Next, and then you'll need to choose a vocabulary. Do you want English with Canadian spellings, British spellings, or perhaps US spellings? I'm going to choose US. Now, there are sub-vocabularies, or maybe different preset vocabularies that have been provided. There's a description down here of who and what it's for, and we often find that the majority of people use intermediate or advanced vocabularies. I'm going to choose advanced. Clicking next, and next again. Now all you have to do is put in your name and click save. That's it. You've created your new user for WordQueue.